met Coconut Girl and I finished Abzu. So now I'm playing the game that I said I was playing. It's birds. Okay. We're ascending into the sky. That's the title. Stardew Valley. I'm filming this in August because that's after Abzu, because Abzu finishes in September. So for a very special granddaughter. I want you to have this sealed envelope. Thank you. No, don't open it yet. Have patience. Now, listen close. There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life. I'm going to take a drink. My bottle's already squeaky, if you might hear it. I'm going to sweep some. And your bright spirit will fade before a growing emptiness. Why is his hand doing like that? When that happens, my dear, you'll be ready for this gift. Now, let Grandpa rest. XX years later. Jojo, join us. Thrive. Work. So they're working right now, I'm guessing. eliminated. Okay. Well, that's us, I think. Yeah, it's us. Life's better with Jojo. Oh, she's crying. Oh, she's ready for the envelope, I think. Dear Coco, if you're reading this, you must be in dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost the sight of what mattered most in life. Real connections with other people and nature, so I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belonged. I've enclosed the deed to that place, my pride and joy, Coconut Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life. This was my most precious gift to you all, and now it's yours. I know you'll honour the family name, my dear. Good luck. Love, Grandpa. P.S. If Lewis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya? Okay, thanks. Why are you not... Okay, what do I do now? Can you not let me go to the X? Why is there nothing to me? Ah! What did I do? Oh, okay, I did definitely wrong. Good. I'm on a bus. Oh, now's a good time to tell you what I was going to tell you. So, it's August, and so you're 13 September, which means I'll be in school. So, I'm probably, Stardew Valley is probably going to be, this is like, so I'm talking from the past. So, when you're hearing this, it's going to be like, in the future. Oh, that's the best I've been doing, actually. Hello, you must be Coco. Robin. I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new home. He's there right now, tidying things up for your arrival. The farm's right over here, if you'll follow me. Your new home. Ah, there's the new farmer. Welcome, I'm Lewis, Mayor of Pelican Town. You know, everyone's been asking about you. It's not every day that someone new moves in. It's quite a big deal. So, you're moving into your grandma's old cottage. It's a good house, very rustic. Rustic, that's one way to put it. Crusty might be a little more apt though.
Rude. Don't listen to her, Coco. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied. She'll buy one of her house upgrades.
Anyway, you must be tired from a long journey. You should get some rest. Tomorrow you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. Town people would appreciate that. Okay. Anything else? Oh, I almost forgot. If you have anything to sell, just place it in this box here. I'll come by during the night to collect it. Well, good luck.
Okay, thanks. Bye.
Yay. Wow, that's a cockerel. Saving. Nice to know when it's saving. I have to just guess otherwise. And then I might lose all the progress. Okay. Your progress has been saved. Okay. To move, you use this stick. It already sort of gets that. No. Oh. No. Do not push through that. Oh! What's that? Parsnip seeds. Seeds. New journal entry. You received by 15 parsnip seeds. Here's a little something to get you started. Maya Lewis. So how do I... Okay, so this... So this... So it's RL2 to go left. And then R2 to go right. Okay, I've got a watering... So I've got a water can. Axe. Whatever that is. Pickaxe. That's strange, like a Minecraft pickaxe. And whatever that is. I think it's a hoe. No, wait. That might be a hoe. I don't know. There's parsnip seeds. Oh. It's at the top of her head. Okay, then. Getting started. If you want to become a farmer, you have to start with the basics. Use your hoe to till the soil and use a seed packet on the tilled soil to sow a crop. Water every day until the crop is ready for harvest. It would be a nice gesture to introduce yourself around town. Some people might be anxious to meet a new farmer. Okay. Bowl. Oh, don't want that. What am I? Oh, what'd I do? Want it in the middle. Oh, can it be in the middle? No, I messed it up. Wait, can I put it down? Pressing X, not working. Huh. That's not... Okay, that's an axe. That's a hoe, that's a water can, pickaxe, that's a guy. Why is the soil like mixed up? Oh no. Oh no, never mind. You can cut a grass, you can get grass and hay if you built a silo. That joke, we have something else. Okay, nice. Why is it not placing down? Inside my house then. Put it here then. Wait, no. That's not what I want to do. No. Oh, there you go. Place it down. Okay then, there's nothing much more to see here. Oh, hello, poor fortune teller living off the land. Welcome to KOZU5, your number one source for weather, news and entertainment. And now, the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to rain all day tomorrow. Oh, thanks. That's helpful. I can see it actually. No, okay. News. How do I use it? Doing. How do I cut things then? Okay, we'll come back to that. Wait, maybe it tells me in the manual. I've got a manual here, so maybe it'll tell me how to cut things down. Okay. Let's read. Basics. Okay, here we go. Okay. X is to use an action. Oh, use tool is square. There we go. Oh, I want you to... jumps in the air. Why doesn't it let me do the tall grass? No? Okay. In case I forgot, in Journey, when I was saying about the beeps, you know, the beeping, it was annoying. It was much louder to me than it was for you. I don't know why. I think it was because I was listening to it a bit, and the beeps were really quiet. At least that bit of the audio. To break the stump. Okay, thanks for telling me that. Just want to break this one. Okay, good. Just want to break that one. By the way, I don't like things to be messy, so this may be long. I'll try to make it as short as okay. Why is this so is this bit not I can't do that. Oh, I can do this bit. Why? Oh, I've been using the wrong thing. Oh, I can. Okay, good. I got a space backpack. Yay, and a periodic table. Periodic table notepad. Yay. My friends are gonna roll out of eyes at me. Or like the face that means you're so weird. Like okay. This might be a bit long. Okay, that's enough for now. So that seed's done. Put seeds in. I love putting seeds in. Okay, so I'm starting to feel exhausted, so I'm gonna go into town then. That's the bus. So it's 5:30. I think that's enough. It's a good time to start.
Hello. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local director.
Oh, okay. Hi. I have to interact with people.
Yay.
I don't do that in real life. Okay then. Let's go over here. Oh, these two people.
Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Mary. I've been looking forward to meeting you.
Hi.
Oh, did you want something?
No.
Just trying to make conversation.
Not really helpful when you don't make conversation. If I'm trying to make conversation.
Mm, yeah. Exactly.
Okay, so it's, oh, this is the, this is, yeah. Oh, these birthdays. Lewis's birthday, Hayley's birthday, Egg Festival, Vincent's birthday, Zach's birthday, Emily's birthday. I like getting 10. This hair's cool. Okay, are there more people up here? Okay, no. Doesn't look like it. Hello. Oops. Oh, bye. Okay, I think we should go home now. We'll meet new people tomorrow. Don't press that button. Press the button. Okay. Oh, that's an annoying noise. Okay then, do I live down here then? I'm assuming so. Might be against where I live. Yes, it looks like two. Saving. Okay, I think that's it for this episode, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.